All right, well, we're back. Everyone, type one in chat if you love Xfinity, guys. Fucking amazing company. Finally donate to my channel. You can. That's true. You have the ability. It's all down to whether or not you choose to act. I should just ping my Discord again. How much C-ball bucks is this? I don't know. It's something. That's all that matters. Here, I'm just gonna re-ping my Discord again. There we go. We're back. We are so back, guys. I want to rematch Blump, man. We didn't finish that duel. What's up? What up, Encrypt? I'm just fucking dealing with my terrible, terrible internet. That just it works, and then all of a sudden it just decides not to. You promised to kill me two top five players. I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, literally, it was the final showdown. It was 1-1. Like, it was such a good duel, and then just fucking nope. Make a montage of you versus Xfinity. Should I hit sync at Xfinity, guys? Should I hit sync Xfinity? I hit sync every time I lag out. I wanna see someone like hit sync my AFK body, like my frozen disconnecting body. I don't think I've ever 1v1 Centurion before. I wanna see how this goes. I think I'm gonna probably lose. Cause I remember playing twos with him and he was like really good. So where's my? Yeah, there you go. Like my hotkeys just don't work. I try to sort things in my inventory and it just doesn't go through. Oh man. I almost just like lost already. Yeah, I can win by being a sword bot. It's fine. What are these backseat gamers doing in the chat? Fucking analyzing my playstyle. No, fuck you. I'm gonna play even more reckless when I'm low. Oh, that was well played. I'm not used to having to main hand totems. But that's why I like, that's like half the reason why I like lose so badly to Blump specifically in this kit. Is I'm just used to offhanding totems, because like that's the P4 meta. But with Blast Prot, it's like a whole different game. Oh, I missed my approach. Oh my god! That would have been the nastiest shit ever. I would have absolutely died there. That was scary. My curl didn't throw, man. Neither of us can Instacart, it's fine. I can just sword main. Centurium W. Nah, bro, I'm winning this. I'm bringing this back. It lets me sort my inventory. El Centurium. Xfinity, save me. I can't shoot my bow too early out of a pearl, otherwise like the momentum just fucks it up. I almost hit him with the soul read, guys. He saw that. That was almost the biggest soul read of my life. Uh-oh. He's gonna... Bro, I keep missing the important ones. I can hit the ones that where he's not even near it, but as soon as I'm like close, just become a bulletproof turtle. We got him. GG. Chicken. Rematch, that was fun. Why do you use Bare Bones texture pack? Because it looks nice. That's all the reason I need. Okay, I'd rather play Blump than play whatever garbage that just was. Okay, I don't mind when people make a Sims Boys student, dude. I don't mind when people make gimmicky kits, but making, crafting your entire gimmick is just boring. Okay, crafting kits suck. Oh my god. We actually just fucking... Okay, it doesn't matter that he didn't die or pop. That just matters for asserting dominance, you know? See, he thinks that damaged me. That's his, I'm just gonna go over here. Bro! Can I? I'll be your next student, bro, if you can teach me how to not do that. Just fucking choke. Bro, I can't do it. As soon as he's not near me, I can do it. He's just too intimidating. I see his face and I can't. I don't have any cards crafted, I just need to sit and chill and hopefully he doesn't throw at me. Surely he wouldn't. Bump would never do that. I'm terrible. I think he's draining my pearls. What the f- Oh man, yeah, I can't start wasting my pearls like this. Oh, I pulled out of the hole. Yes! Sword maining always works. I'm not being boring. I'm not gonna be boring. Unless he plays boring. If he starts trying to drain me with a bow, I'm gonna heal my armor. I gotta get him with the cart though. There we go. GG. Join for big booty Latinas with a Gyat, level 5 Gyat. I don't know, guys, should we join? Sounds pretty promising. Didn't you milk sharpness? Yes. Dairy farmer's gotta sustain himself, guys. Not good double tap. Oh no. That was such good placement. He's so good at going over blocks like that. Bro. Bro! I can't cart for shit. I'm a fraud. I'm an actual fraud. I'm a fraud! I'm actually fraudulent. I'm terrible at the game. Jesus Christ. What the fuck am I doing? This is not good, guys. God. Oh my god, that that would have been the nastiest clip of my life. Oh man. That fucking hurt. Okay. Bro, I just actually forgot how to play the game. I forgot. I don't know how to play the game. I'm breaking down on a mental level. I'm losing it. I'm actually losing it. I'm gonna cry. What is this music? Skip this. Okay. We hit one. We missed the next one. It's a thought that counts. I can't do it! I actually can't do it. We would have gotten him. We're not staying in there. No way, Jose. Bro, I can't do it. Okay, guys, we're just gonna take a second for practice. Okay, there it is. There it is. That's an Instacart. I can do it. Your distancing is cracked is very cool, big fan. Thank you, Centurion. Your pearl carding is cracked. You gotta win, bro. Okay, well, We're really not doing good, guys. We can't craft carts! It's not letting us craft carts. Okay. Alright, we have no carts, we have no strength, and we have one pearl. Alright, guys, we totally got this. We totally got this, guys. Bro, please. We also have no fire res. Fuck me! Oh, craft iron helmet, you're right. You're sleeping in a car right now? Let's go. Bro, I feel like you can't even do, like, best of three art kits on this server against, like, good players. Because you'll go past the cart crafting limit, and it's just fucked. Yo, Swite, you want... How about we do a 2v2, with me, Swite, Blump, and Centurion? Part 2v2. How does that sound to you guys? Does that sound like the God Squad? Oh man. Bump definitely knows who Swite is. Bro. No, it's your one UHC player. I'm getting absolutely shit on right now. No, it would help if I was able to instacart a single time. There we go. Thank God. Bro. Oh, I was holding my totem and then I stopped holding it. Honestly, I just need to sword main more. I feel like when I sword main, I just win. Unless I don't, and I'm making that up. There we go, VG. Sword maining is the strat. Oh shit, all the cart homies are logging on. GG. Oh, what? Which card 2v2? I can't hope at the start. GG. Oh shit. Guys, who wants to see me fucking get absolutely rolled? This is not gonna be fun. This is gonna be hard to watch. Children, avert your eyes. Where did my fucking lava go? Rewatching the stream actually afterwards is actually so nice. Yeah, no, I bet. I wish I could watch all my fights from your POV, honestly. Okay guys, we're down 5 gaps, but I think we can bring this one back. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that would be fun. Rematch. If I practiced for a month, I could get tier 2. I almost agree. Yeah, I think if I practiced UHC as much as I've practiced Sword in the past, I could get there. Oh, 590 streak on the line. Okay, guys, now we have to win. Wait, do you even carry a crossbow in your hotbar? Or do you just carry an empty bucket? I swear to God, I never see you use a crossbow. You play both of you. While you got 3k subs, you should get more than sharpness. You only use it when you're sweating. Can you sweat your balls off? Like, genuinely. Like, I know that's a tall order. Like, I know how it is being asked by, like, worse players to, like, try as hard as you can, but just, like, pretend I'm Vivekai. Yeah. Yeah. I'm low-key golded, like, holy shit. What, were you watching a different stream? FTR, did you mean to comment that on, like, a different YouTube video or something? Okay, let's deal with someone who's not, like, the goat of UHC. Thank you. Where the fuck did my lava go? I'm so confused. Okay. Alright. I usually beat this person. I need to get in the zone. Okay, so I think the more I fight Swite, the more I'm realizing, like, having good secondaries comes more down to, like, distancing than anything else. Because if you lava bucket, like, someone who's, like, right up next to you, it's not even worth it because you're just trading a lava bucket for, like, a sword hit. Like, if they hit you with a sword, it's gonna be a lot more damage than just that lava bucket. So the best time to do it is like when you're outside of melee range. Like that's like an obvious point, but like something that I haven't been like really good about. You know? Feel free to give your input on this, Swite. Like, even now I feel like I'm just going in too close. Like, I'm doing my melee in UHC like how I would do it in, like, Sword or SMP even. Like, I don't even need to go that close. My FOV is Quake Pro. I guess I should just play with hitboxes on or something. Damn, we used 90. Yeah, we were. Before my internet went out, we were having a talk about it. I don't think 90 is like the worst, because like some people play on shit that's like actually the worst. Like, they play on like 60 or 70, which is like absolutely deranged in my opinion. Because, like, you just lose all situational awareness, I feel like. We're still up on healing, I'm not too worried about winning this. Is he out of gaps? He has to be, right? There we go. GG. 85 meta. I don't know what's with you people. Such a sweat. What were you fighting him in, Swite? Here, party. Invite. 80 FOV best? Okay. Let's do it. We're doing 80 FOV. If I lose, it's because of the FOV. This feels so weird. God damn it. No way. He was that. He had that much health? Okay, we're going back. We're going up back to RFOV. Fuck that. Let's see. Let's see which one we do better on. Ow. What the fuck? Where's my crit? You guys all saw those crit particles. Drop. Oh, I thought you would. Oh. GG. Yeah, never, bro. Never play with dynamic FOV, okay? It's just not worth it. We got him. We got him. Quake Pro reigns supreme. It's settled, guys. I don't get the dynamic hate. Why is dynamic bad? I mean, if you're playing on 70, then I can understand why you're playing dynamic FOV. Because if you're playing on 70, then like all of a sudden the game becomes playable when you can, when you start sprinting. Like, let me, yeah, let me look. Yeah. Because, like, you could either be playing 70 with speed 2 and dynamic on, and your game looks, like, playable. Or you could just, like, play at 90 with this shit off. And then now you don't have to worry about, like, oh man, I'm drawing back my bow. Am I, like, zoomed in? Like, if you get slowness, all of a sudden your game looks like this. Like, it's just, it's much, how do you know if you're sprinting? I just hold a button. I just hold a button, and then you can also just, like, put on toggle. Yeah, I converted Blump. I converted him. But just use a sprint indicator. Use, like, basically anything like that. Oh, yeah, we can 1v1 Bear. Baggins is, I remembered. I knew exactly where that sword was. It's, I don't know. I think just making everything in your game as consistent as possible is, like, what you want to do, you know? And when you have, like, FOV on, like, dynamic FOV on, it, like, goes crazy. I don't know. It doesn't change constantly. Do you just, yeah, I mean, you do, Centurion. Like, if you're W tapping, like, let me show you what it looks like. If I have, this is what it would look like every time I combo, basically. Like, let's turn it down to even, like, something more reasonably. Like, I don't want my game looking like this every time I hit someone, you know? Like, it does not feel good. Wait, I thought I meant to accept 12th Bear. I didn't mean to do that. Also, like, it's just a worse viewing experience. Like, I don't understand how you, like, tolerate this. Because, like, there's a lot of times where you're playing sword and you are, like, untapping and, like, letting go and untapping and shit. Like, I just don't want my entire screen wiggling around, you know? I don't know, it sucks, man. I can't do it. We'll just keep playing on 90, I guess. GG. Well, another thing is, like, for the people who use 90, like, I don't know if they, like, play any other games, but, like, most FPS games, like, let you go somewhere from, like, really low to, like, around, like, most FPS games let you go to around, like, 110, you know? Like, back when I played Overwatch, I would use 103. Like, back, like, when I play basically, like, any, like, FPS or shooter game. Wait, no, there was a guy who I wanted to... So wait, I'll do you again, just real quick. 12th Bear. Google 12th Bear. I meant to accept this guy's shit, because he said he had to go. Never mind. He's not accepting, okay. I'll just rematch Swite. Oh no, here he is. Are you gonna play Hoplite? Not this stream. I have already though. I like playing Hoplite. I'm gonna keep playing Hoplite, but probably just not this stream. Crosshair indicating is my pet peeve. It's so distracting and not helpful. Oh no, he landed on a spike. Oh no. Bro, Swite, if you carry me and hop, that'll be so much fun, dude. I don't want to do it this stream because I want to go to bed soon. And like, Hoplite is kind of a big time commitment. But like, next time I stream, I am so down to do Hoplite with you. That sounds like so much fun. Also, Swite, with Hoplite, I, like, obviously, like, there's shit that I need to work on like, the UHC, like, combat or whatever, like, if I'm grinding UHC ghouls. But, like, my biggest struggle in Hoplite is I, like, don't know the grinding strats, you know? Like, I'm really bad at, like, the early game shit. Hit the gym, Theobald. Reefwon, you know, since you're a really close friend of mine, and I know you're struggling in PvP, you know, I can offer, like, a friend's discount on my coaching. Like, I might be able to give you, like, a 10% off for my Fiverr. Just hit me up if you need it, Reef. Ah. Scoreboard is 20-6 total? Total? What does that mean? Oh no, am I lagging? Oh shit, wait, Bump's going crazy. Means you're a pretender and I'm a contender, buddy, let's put it that way. Fucking contending with your goddamn preschool? What it sounds like every time I join Scyther VC. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh yes. He knows the meta. He knows the meta. Yeah, I recommend the 3.5 classic. If you don't like the 3.5 classic, I recommend the 2.8 special swirl with lower vanilla. No, I know exactly what you mean, Swite. I know exactly what you mean. Like, there's times when I play this game and I get, like, locked in and I actually, like, use brain power to, like, do shit fast, you know? And when I do that, I fucking win. Like, not against, like, you. Like, shit like that. Oh, the reach. Thought you were talking about, like... Yeah, people ask me, like, what kind of combo do you learn? And I was like, I don't know. The one where you hit them and they don't hit you back? Seems like there's mainly just one type of combo, you know? Oh no! Oh! Oh my god! I almost fell for that. I didn't think about like how you would like blow it up without also blowing yourself up. Fuck! Wait, I guess like. Wait, that's actually a good kit. Wait. Why do you come up with like goofy kits but they're actually good, you know? The $8 keyboard. See, that was a rookie mistake. Fucking easy. Oh, okay. Is this what we're playing? I did not sign up for this, bro. I did not sign up for this. He wants some real compliment, bro. Bro, I didn't even mean to accept this duel. Ow, holy shit. Fuck! Alright, buddy. Cheap. This is Pufferfish PvP on crack. Okay, guys, I have an unpopular opinion. Most Pufferfish PvP kits that people make are terrible. Okay. Bad kit design. Ow. Fucking easy draw. Whose cape? My cape? I don't know what cape he has. I don't have the Minecraft capes mod installed for some reason. I think it was a mistake going for the early crystal. Like that's not really the meta. Yeah, I'm losing this one. Oh man, I'm losing this one bad. You know, more like Stinko. You got me there. Oh, I just popped. I was throwing that so badly. These are some odd kits. No! I got sniped. A D-tap. Think my original strategy of gathering blocks is pretty good. What the fuck? Fucking easy. Join Scyther VC? Oh man. I don't know about that. I don't know if I would ever do that on stream, guys. What? In what world? How do I not block that creeper? He's getting the god angles. Cheap. Cheap. Fucking Mario fish looking ass. Contender versus pretender. Is this your new thing that you just say now? Wow. Me show you my Wait, what's your main? I wanna see your main. So wait, we're doing my main after this. Dual Swipe. This is my main. It's time. Oh my God, he's crazy. Guys, is he gonna overtake me as the biggest bird? Ow! Holy shit. He's destroying me. Oh, we got him. Merlin's beard. Oh, we got him. Oh, I'm the biggest bird, bitch. That's why. You duel. Whoops. We're not dueling Blue's Got a Clue, we're dueling Blump. There we go. I'm probably gonna give it 20 minutes before I end the stream, guys. I have to get up early tomorrow. Oh, GG. Which difficulty settings do you recommend on using your bot map? I play on hard difficulty with all the levers turned on. And then like just try to trade with the bot basically. It helps like that's the best for me in terms of like warming up my aim and then warming up my aim and like my like timing basically. And then if I'm trying to like get really like practice jump resetting and starting combos, I also like most of the time I'm playing the bot on hard difficulty. Basically, when I do the sword bot, I only have it on hard or NPC. I don't really play easy or medium that much. Oh. Nasty. Oh yeah, here we go. Wait, I forgot which one you do. Wait, yeah, you do the. Okay, you do this. Wait, I think. Yeah. I remember. Fuck. So wait, how much of a win streak do you think you could get in that kit? Yeah. No, here, Swite, you have to make the axe have you have to make it have one durability. Or so, like you gotta make it like the durability be like terrible. Oh God, what is this? Oh no. Holy shit, I'm gonna lose. Yeah, this is a real man's game mode, bro. How long did you it take to make the map? When I actually like got down to it and like was working on it, it probably like took around like a week or more, I think. Oh God. That fucks you up. Okay. Man. I have a feeling this is gonna end in a draw. Okay, never mind. Oh my god. Iron card is certainly a kit. Why is this server just bad now? I swear, Legacy like 3 months ago was 10 times better than Legacy now. No, yes, fucking draw. What's your opinion about Feather Client being exposed? What did it get exposed about? I have no idea what it got, how it got exposed. Clue me in. How'd it get exposed? Oh, GG. The devs co took sodium code or some shit? I thought sodium was open source. I mean, is that not like trying to defend Feather Client or anything? But is that even like a bad thing? Because I mean, like Lunar Client and Badline both. Oh my god. Oh, Feather was. Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, that makes sense. Is it something wrong with my like side mouse button? I'm so confused. Should have never let me warm up with Centurion. Otherwise, I'll do stuff like that. I can never hit my second cart. What am I doing? Plump. How do you do it? How do you hit more than one Instacart in a game? I think it's my side mouse button. I think it's literally like just double clicking. I think I might have been just blaming Legacy for a mouse issue this entire time. Oh shit! You didn't see the minecart! No! GG. So well done. Why no play with a smaller items pack? My items are smaller. At least my, my utilities are. Just use vanilla tweaks for that. Ow. Oh, he didn't heal there. That was a mistake. I'm gonna catch up. Oh. Oh, see you later, Blump. Have a good one, man. Am I ever gonna get tiered in sword? I don't know. Honestly, it might be fun to just do it. Just for the sake of doing it. But I don't know. It would be nice to, is there a tier list for cart? There's gonna be soon. It's coming. Alright, I wanna duel Centurion one more time before I leave. Centurion, you should send me a duel. With your, regular cart kit. Yeah. Before you leave, I have a great kit. Oh, whoops. About to craft my planks. Oh, sec. Let's get ourselves feeling a bit more confident about our carding abilities. What do you mean you don't have a low fire pack? What have you been playing with this entire time? Oh man. That was scary. I think it is just a mouse issue. What the? Oh god, is he gonna do the fabled obby strats on me? What is going on? GG. Alright, GG Centurion. Alright, Super Plant, send me your kit. It's gonna be the last one of the night. Oh shit. We can't place it! Oh my god. You gotta add blocks and lava. And oh, cart is 100% harder. If you hear anyone like say that like crystal is like still harder than cart, the only reason why like that's even like a possibility basically is like crystal has had way more time for like players to develop like a higher skill ceiling and like get better. Like give it a fucking like a couple of years from now, and like cart gameplay, like imagine how crystal is at the top tier right now, and then imagine how cart's gonna be like a few years down the line. Like cart is just starting to like get traction. I don't know why it's so new. Like, it's been a meta for a long time, but you know, people haven't really caught on until recently. Thanks to our boy Blump, mainly. Yeah, no. Like, I feel like this is like the time to like actually get into cart PvP, because it's only gonna be more and more popular. Alright, I know we said that was the last one, but we're doing one more. Because I kept talking. It's like literally what cart was before is you place a rail and then a cart. Like you spam webs and then you wait for someone to jump into your web. And then you place a rail and cart down and hold S and shoot at bow. Like that's all it was. And now it's like so many more like metas and like, because people have like gotten so much better mechanically. Like it allows for all sorts of like different types of play. Also, like people talk about how like positional like crystal PvP is, like basically always trying to have the low ground and shit, but there's so many more nuances to how you have to position yourself in cart. Like there's so much shit of like which ledges are safe and which aren't, and like also like the whole line of sight thing with carts as opposed to crystals is like completely different. Obviously there's like the whole instacarting like mechanical aspect to it, but like what actually separates like really good card, like there are really good card players who don't even like know how to instacard basically, but like you can make up for it with like really good positioning and shit like that, and just knowing how to stay alive. All right, I'm ending the stream. Sorry for the hiccup in the middle where Xfinity decided that I'm not allowed to have fun, but if you made it to the end, thank you. Later, dweeb. All right, see you, shitters.